Talinda's birthday today. Oh. And here's my wife, my dad. Here's our cheesecake and baklava.
Whatever remains. The remains.
Most of the stuff that's hot. This is our
flat top,
flat top area here.
This is the Moroccan chicken?
The Moroccan chicken. Oh. And then this is our deep fryer here. We deep fry stuff like that, and that's mostly it. And then we actually have our cold line. It's like all the stuff that we keep cold that's on the line.
Oh.
This is some of the stuff that we use also. Olive oil, some of the sauces.
And this is the...
That's potatoes. We have chicken. We have salmon here. We have shrimp. We have some of the shish, which is the filet mignon meat. We have, this is
everything
else here. We have tzatziki here.
What about the appetizer that we ate?
Appetizer, what did you guys eat?
The
sampler.
Samplers.
So we have some of the falafel, which is under here. We have the potatoes, I think you guys had also, right?
Yeah.
I think you guys had some of the potatoes, and you guys did the
All right. So you're the chef?
Yes, sir.
All right. Okay. Nice to meet you, chef.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. And here's the chicken kebab.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
Northeast toward West Harry Bridges Boulevard. In 800 feet, merge onto West Harry Bridges Boulevard.
Containers.
Continue for 2 miles.
Bueno, bueno.
In half a mile, use the right lane to take exit 1 for California 47 North toward California 103 North, Pierza South. Use the right lane to take exit 1. Keep left.
Stop.
Street, Harbor Boulevard, then make a U-turn. In half a mile, continue on to I-710 North. Continue on I-710 North for 9 miles. the right two lanes to take exit 8A, then keep left.